solutions that Ant provides to get your newborn to eat.
I invite you all to come check out the iFit store to find out what's next in fitness.
Thank you. 这是什么？叫做 Tribal， 好像已经被取代了。Hello.
Would you like to do a 2-minute body check?
Yes.
Sure. Yes, come with me.
Oh, genuine.
Okay.
Oh, you already have one?
Yeah, I just got grab one. Thank you.
Check your biological.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
restoration and your balance. And it's also going to give you a dreaming and breathing exercise that's going to help you reduce stress immediately.
Okay.
So good. Okay.
Just by wearing that device?
Wearing it like that.
Okay. Thank you.
looks like exactly like the video that you're watching.
It does just then and then. Probably why I got a little distracted. Oh, okay, it's fine. We're good. Then I see a picture of that kid's face on
lower stress. lower the heart rate and help to start training, or help to start training the nervous system to be able to calm down. It's supposed to be more effective than during an hour of yoga. So it's a really good anti-stress device.
Is this already in the market?
It is. It launched 3 months ago in Hong Kong. It's only available currently online.
Lucky draw?
Can you download the app?
Oh, not yet.
Can you download the app for free? Then you can do the lucky draw.
Okay, I'll do that.
It's Heeha. It's the app. H-E-H-A.
Heeha, okay.
Okay. Have you ever tried just like a smart glass before? No? Okay. Let me explain something. It's a 100-based computer inside. The mic, speaker mic, tiny display, but resolution is very high, and camera here. So how to see this display? Try to find light from this tiny glass. Okay. Oh, great. Oh yeah.
And then how to stick on my head?
The attachment on your head. Mm-hmm. So now for the demonstration, I let you use your right hand holding.
We can use this kind of technology in many.
Video is just demonstrating the display board.
Yes. So the main purpose for this is, the main application for this device is like Google
Glass.
Several
things. Yeah, like Google Glass. Yeah, we are recommending this time for this casual type of device, such kind of AR gaming.
But for AR purpose, for AR, because the screen is only in
Small, yeah.
That means he cannot, for example, like the picture there, you see, if I see someone, he can identify the information for me.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
But,
are you not sure?
The advantage of our device is a small display. Mm-hmm. So it means that you can see the background while looking at the background, and simultaneously you can see the video.
But I have to adjust my eye focus, right?
No need to, because the focus point is the same distance. It's 3 meters away from your eyeball. Same distance.
Have you ever tried Google Glass before?
Yeah, it's around that.
Physically, the display, physically position is 1 inch from your eyeball, but focus distance is 3 meters away from your eyeball.
That means I have to adjust the attention, my eye's attention from right eye to left, switching right eye and left eye.
Need to get accustomed a little while.
Yeah.
Yes.
So if I now using focus there, right eye, I hardly to notice what you are doing right now because your face is just covered by the screen. Got a point.
This forces you to some time.
So this is prototype or is already
sample stage.
Yes. That means the real product will based on this shape.
Redesign our
almost
product. We are
almost
very strong in the optical display.
And this is the
attachment.
Attachment is a total.
So you've already
3D printing prototype.
So Google Glass is a see-through display. Yes. So it's very hard to see the screen under bright sunshine.
This can be worn.
But we have a
over the glass as well.
Right here.
Like this.
That enables you to see a clear display. Under
the Google Glass right now, have the privacy issues, so they are hard to sell.
So how
do you think, what's your business target for this?
Resolution is quarter HD, 960 by 500.
Honestly, I don't know.
Yeah, this
540.
So your company is developing this product?
Yeah, we are hardware developer. No, this one is in the later stage of prototyping, and we are going to start our crowdfunding campaign in February for the customers in the United States, Canada, and Japan. And in early summer this year, they're going to deliver.
So where is your factory to
manufacturing? In Japan. Yeah.
What is the price?
Price is going to be about less than $700.
What?
Less than $700.
$700.
Well, my hair is too big, so I'm afraid I'll break this one.
So if you
want to
check out
I'm always interested about this kind of product, but just unsure how
market is growing. I agree.
Yeah.
Still, we are still struggling.
Yes.
to launch the market itself, not only product itself. Yes, that's tough.
So we are a hardware manufacturing company from Taiwan.
It's
Yeah, this is my colleagues. My badge switched with another person, so this is my colleague, but we are from...
Primax is a famous camera module.
Yes, yes, exactly.
I contacted you, your company, and tried to adapt your product into our first generation products.
Maybe they say no, I think so. Because they are looking for, you know, mobile phone, big business.
I see,
Yeah, but our division, not this one, not this person. Let me get my car. Let me see.
3D print stresses
That is a server test market. They're out of Arizona. And they've been able to save up to 27% of healthcare costs based on kidney patients as well as chronic patients. And I'm not sure what other things, but that, there's kind of a business breakdown of what they've
been doing. Have you seen about the healthy show?
I haven't. I've talked to a gentleman.
Then you end the next stage, and then you say, you know, now I'm going to sleep cook for, let's say, 2 hours, 3 hours, and 8 minutes. Done with 60 degrees in order to sear it. Add the done, you can also add here some instructions. Add wine. Done. So, and then you just say, start.
So it's actually apps controls this thing.
Yes, apps control it, and it sends you also push notifications. So for example, I need to add wine, and you're running around, you do, I don't know what, maybe some
drinking
kids
vodka.
Or whatever, or drinking vodka, yeah, whatever. It's, I need to go. Okay. So you go back, you open it up, put it in, close it, confirm, and you can walk away. So this is our approach to, we call it unattended cooking.
Unattended. That's
yes.
A good idea.
Unattended. So
oh,
that
unattended.
You don't have to stand always there, you can just, you know, do other things in the meantime. Yes, of course. So it's about, yes. So this is just a steaming basket, so you can also steam clams, for example. Yep.
These available right now?
Yes, at Willem and Sonoma. Willem and Sonoma.
Oh, Willem and Sonoma, okay.
Yes.
Where, how much is this one?
This one is, I think, $3.99 right now. But I don't know their offer, so
sure,
this is
sure.
Just a good
one. It's not by just buy one level 3 or...
They have sometimes offers. We don't control their...
I got you. Totally understand.
Their promotional activities.
Yeah, all three great products. Fantastic.
Thank you.
I'll look them up. I'll probably buy this one if my wife visits.
World number one.
What was the difference between this cooker and this?
So this is cooking, because this is frying with air.
Right.
And this, so this is with high speed.
Is this like molecules of the air bombarding food or something or what? Or
let
heat,
me,
just
yeah,
heating,
yeah. So
heating
let me,
the...
Yeah, yeah, let me show you a video. I hope it works. Yes, it's coming. So Wi-Fi is bad from time to time.
Yeah, I understand.
It's running. So what this thing does is basically it replaces your deep fat fryer. And you can actually fry such an entire basket of French fries with 1 teaspoon of oil. You don't need more.
Okay.
So you reduce your fat intake up to 80%. As you can see here, you can roast, bake, broil, whatever. And then you set the temperature and the time, and off you go. It's very simple. So how does it work? So you have a fan. Then you have your heating element that heats up, and via that you heat up the air, right?
Right.
And then this with high speed, we push the air down, it's about 40 miles an hour, push the air down, it gets into the cooking chamber and gets them completely dispersed. And then the oil you put in becomes a very, very fine mist, and it fries then all the ingredients, whatever you put in, right?
Huh.
And these are real pictures, so this is how the food looks like after. Chicken wings, roast, whatever you want.
And the time that it takes?
The time, so
roughly?
Roughly, so a full load of frozen French fries, you take it out of the freezer, between 12 and 16 minutes.
Wow. And a couple pieces of chicken?
No problem. Chicken takes about, depends on how you want it.
Yeah.
8 to 10 minutes.
Really?
And that's controlled by the app or?
No, this is not controlled by the app. But what we do with the app is here, we give you recipe advice.
Okay.
Mm.
And, for example, we also have here recipes. We have recipes how to. So, for example, I want to make spring rolls. How do I make spring rolls?
Mm-hmm.
Here you get the ingredients. This is all the equipment you need.
Mm-hmm.
This is then step by step, it's explained what to do. And there are some videos as well with some recipes, I don't know now which one. Then you preheat it, you put it in, you fold it. The This is how you place it then in the air fryer. Voila.
So then this would be like an oven and this would be like a fryer.
Yes, correct. You could say that. Very good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks for your time. Appreciate
Brilliant
it.
Brilliant idea.
Thank you.
Is this your idea?
Actually, I have a couple of patents on it, yes.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
So this Brilliant. One controlled by the app.
This is app.
This gives you the recipe.
This, how yes, to correct.
This yep. one? Also
this one
recipe?
Also recipes. Okay. So here, for example, we have made with nutritionists. For example, here, specific programs. For example, breakfast on the go, recover your strength. Detoxing, well-being, or for example, immune booster. So then you get a 7-day challenge. Okay. So you make every day.
Sure. Very nice. Thank you.
Every day different juice. Gives you the nutritional information.
Okay.
So vitamins, fibers, and whatever. And it also is tracking then this nutritional information in the Apple Health app. So it's not only tracking your steps or your runs or whatever. It also tracks then your nutritional information. Okay. Then the ingredients, so you add them all and then you just put it in a shopping list and then you see here, what do I need? So you have to automatically shopping list created. So when you go shopping, you know already what to buy.
Okay.
And here the ingredients and the steps. And all these, as I said before, are created with nutritionists, specifically for example, here with well-being, with beauty. This is for skin, so to improve the skin. A lot of antioxidants and of different foods are selected, and you have every day a different juice. So we offer the consumer variety and information via your nutritional balance.
That's cool.
Thank you. So all these apps are you can download right now already in the on the App Store.
Okay.
Oh,
what is this? Entering bathroom container.
Thank you. Hello, I am your assistant today. How can I help you? Please make your category selection.
Hello, I am your assistant today. How can I help you?
他现在在这个 booth 的里面嘛，他知道他自己的位置，那可以点一个 target， 然后他会自己过去。
新一档是用什么方式定位？
用 beacon，
用 beacon，
对。然后前面有装感，超一波啊，等一下，所以他会比
稍微闪。哇，他蛮会闪的，这么窄也可以闪过去。跟着他走就好。
对，跟他就到产品的位
置。啊，
搬家人
丢上去。
要先对死。
目前也做这些。
啊，对，各种产品来试试看。
然后门关了就走。
我有一台啊，
你有一台？
对啊，
很久以前买的，
很久以前买的啊，所以
可能是初代机之类的。
第一代，双头第一代。
哦。
然后就有一段时间没用了。
啊是。
哦，因为我电脑莫名其妙跑不起来，上次有打电话问过。
哦。 was meant to be Are
you supposed to edit it?
Sorry. Before I go too deep into this, I would like him to actually feel this.
Yeah.
Give this a shot. Issues with surface finish where you have to worry about polygons, you have to worry about edges and solids and things like that. We remove all of that by having a volumetric data where if it's on screen and if it's a solid object that you can touch and feel in there, it is a solid object that when you go to export it, it will be watertight and printable or manufacturable.
Okay.
Is there any size limitation? Or?
Nope, there is no size limitation. As size goes up, the amount of data goes up. So if you are working on a large model and want a high resolution, you need a lot of RAM, and you will need a powerful computer. But for the work that most people do in a reasonable scale, standard PC, decent graphics card, and about, usually we recommend a minimum of 8 gigs of RAM. So, I mean, we're not asking for like a monster workstation, but it does require a little bit of horsepower.
That's wild.
And also you can zoom in, zoom out certain portion and
yep.
make detail grabbing or a big just shred of piece
yep.
perfectly.
Absolutely.
And the type of grabbing pad can be like this is a ball type or a square.
You can start with any shape you like. You can import, you can start from a 3D scan, you can import an STL, you could start from a 2D sketch and extrude, or the type of...
Can you add playback?
Yep, add it. So,
how?
So we have multiple tools, so if I come over here and click on this, and you want to add, so I mean this here is smoothing, adding, subtracting, with a softer tool. So right now you can click on surface, build stuff up, or you can add a lump of clay, or you can tug out from the surface, or push in. And the other button on the stylus does give you the ability to move around the view.
Okay, so once I've got my drawing, then what?
You can export that.
设定速度，对，因为这凸凸太慢了，它就会烧穿。嗯嗯。哎，那就是一开始要试试看的时候，会不会把它烧掉，烧穿了。像这个就是速度太慢的，它就会烧穿。嗯嗯。哎，那就是针对不同材质，或是不同颜色也会有差。嗯。就一开始有个建议的速度，然后是在。有，会有建议，如果你放白纸或是像这种纸板，嗯。像这是这凹起来，这如果这样的话，你变成在烧。就是要把它用贴一下，把它贴平，哎，不然会可能那个焦距会不太对。任何图案像这种，只要是线稿就可以。彩色的图片也可以。
那我们可以选择，就是你要全部铺满的这种，或是只有印边框的，
就是有点像以前那个印表机。
对对对，有点像。一个人的方式，要换头还是不用？
换头。
哎，就是这是原本是做
printing
的。哎，做
printing，
那就做一些改变，让它可以做一些雷雕。
shape.
A ring of amber color lights around it will indicate carbon monoxide. It also will alert you of weather forecast, flood, disaster alerts. Now, when we pair that up with the SmartThink Cube, it's going to provide audible notification. How awesome is that? Not only are we going to hear that beep, 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 and all the alarms, now it's going to say, get out, your home's on fire. Thank you, SmartThink Cube. All right. Now, as you move through the rest of the home, you'll see that I finally found love. I now have kids, my kids have kids, and you can see how Iris has stood with me throughout every stage of my life. It's over 70 Iris products to look at. I've never seen every place here, and you can get the best layer and 40% off the Iris Hub, or 40% off the security hub. Thank you so much for visiting me in my home.
Okay, no, no, so you're doing the hardware that can solve the
problem.
Or this device, which you can use as a takeover device to control pretty much any open garage door that works with just a standard push button.
You would put both on the same garage door. Real life.
Thank you.
Thanks.